back at it with Jujutsu Kaisen. Support your boy. Cop an embroidered Jujutsu Kaisen key tag from my Depop. Thank you. We're at 0 seconds. Last episode was so freaking good. This episode should be really good too. I saw some of the stills. They were amazing. Anyways, 0 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Itadori versus Blood Boy. Oh, look at those pants. There's so much space. Holy crap. So scary. Complete your mission. I love him. He can do all the work, though. Good stuff. Okay. We pause here. We need back after the opening. We are now at 2 minutes, 37 seconds. Itadori keychain, buy one, free shipping. 237. 3, 2, 1, let's go. That's exactly what the machines are like there. I would know. I've been to Japan before. Boom. The moment he lands. Ruh-roh. Yo, that reminds me of Gojo's, ability for some reason, just as the blood was coming together. Oh, holy crap! Nice. Oh my, a hole straight through his arm. Bro, he answered your question. And he felt bad. Oh, nice. Okay, good play, good play. This is a good fight. Very well choreographed. Oh. Oh no! This is so good. This fight is actually really freaking good. Bye bye. It's okay. He always has Sukuna. He's just gonna dodge left, right? Boom. No, something's gonna happen. Oh, shit. No way, he can create blood daggers too? I barely remember this dude. I just remember the highway fight. Oh my. Wait, why is there a dagger there? Oh, water? That's such a crazy ability. I don't know if you guys have been watching Gen V, but there's a girl that has blood manipulation. That's one of her abilities. She's destroying all of the toilet bowls and the urinals. Hey, good taunt. All on you, baby. How does he win this then? Okay, so it is the water. Okay. All he has to do is dip from the bathroom, though. But has he been cornered? What is his weakness? Okay. Yo, no way! Come on! Pushing off the freaking ceiling should have given him so much speed. Bite him, bite him! Nice. No. Oh, shit. So he's gonna put his life on the line for this one, just to take him down. Is he coding the? Oh. He just coded his whole fist. What a matchup. Used to be the little spark of cursed energy there. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, good. Good, 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 good. It got wet enough. Oh, yo, like Wolverine, bro. I don't even know what to say. The choreography is really good. Yeah, he should eventually pass out. So sexy, dude. So, huh? Did his arm get cut off? Oh no. Oh no. Just a freaking chunk of his shoulder. Oh no. Yo, his clothing should be so wet though. Come on. But he obviously can't die. So what's gonna happen? Oh, keychain cup one. Show your face. He's gonna take over, right? He has to take over. There's no way he dies. What? Was that Sukuna that did this? All of a sudden, he's part of the family. What is this? Oh my gosh. Is that it? Come on, we're not ending things like that. Oh my gosh. Okay. That was freaking good. I loved the fight. It was so well done. So well done. Okay. I'll catch you all in the next one. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. New videos every single day. I'll see you next week. Next Thursday with some more Jujutsu comes in. Oh yeah. Top one, free shipping. Thank you. See you later.